Oh man, it's starting already. I thought you just pressed nothing.
I ain't pressing nothing. It does it by itself. It's the loading screen.
God damn it. Gay ass loading screen.
Did you start it?
Damn, son, they're just throwing trophies at me right now, son.
Because I am nice.
Uh oh. Because I did time, nigga. Tell me what to do. Aiden, nigga. Cage lying all day. Woo!
Why you gonna knock the man backpack over?
Knock everything over. Blow a little cold down on you, buddy. Icy cold.
This nigga Aiden must be bored.
Hell yeah, nigga. No drinks on the train!
And this is a train?
All shit all over the place.
This is a nice train.
Ugh, too far.
Damn, yo.
Ugh. What?
Nah, I was just saying, damn, I'm talking right into the mic. Not loud.
Oh. Okay. Your point would be exactly what?
That's what I was talking about. You want to know what I was talking about?
Nigga, whatever, man.
Yo, check it out.
What's up?
Johnny Bravo.
One girl. It's pretty important.
Who is Johnny Bravo here?
I don't know.
Another one on the left. How about I say? Man, you obviously don't know what Johnny Bravo looks like. And I, a fan of Johnny Bravo, is very offended.
That's what I heard.
Man, I'm pretty.
Ain't hun I ever seen. She ain't gonna get very far.
Are you talking shit about Jody?
Yeah, man.
Freezing.
Trying to say I ain't gonna escape. Who you tell me I can't escape? I'm the biggest baller out here! You know what the funny thing is? I can't go through walls, but I can go through doors and windows.
Doors are not made of wall.
Dude, I'm like a ghost. My bug really matter.
Routine check. Can I see my knees?
Pick up!
Aiden! Look, I told you that.
We got a boogaloo. Come on, man. Let's bounce.
Man, return to your seat, please.
I don't even know why we're running. We was in the CIA 1 minute ago.
Shit, that's her. That's her.
Go, nigga, go. Open the door. Run, nigga. Why are you standing there? Run.
Freeze, police.
Let's go. Let's go. My fault. I was playing the wrong game.
Hey, watch out!
This thing can trip over the suitcase. Shake him off! Shake him off!
Get off me. I tripped over the suitcase!
Hurry up, quick! With your lumberjack shirt! Get him out the way!
You crazy!
Keep going, girl!
Open the window! Open the window! Keep going!
Keep going! What you doing?
I did!
Blast the window!
Yeah, that's my nigga.
Shaboopy, nigga!
I didn't.
That's my catchphrase.
Shaboopy. Oh, shit.
Shake, nigga, shake!
Damn, if they only knew how intense this was. Oh, I couldn't have done that shit.
You caught that shit last minute. You didn't see that shit coming, though.
Nah, never that. Damn, why she got a Burberry shirt on?
Burberry, nigga, that's Lumberjack.
That's Burberry.
That's Lumberjack, nigga.
I should have kicked him off, didn't I? Oh, oh. Kick his ass. Kick him on.
Ooh, kick in the gut.
I can eat those.
Damn, so you're just fucking up everything.
Yo,
huh?
Hey. You don't understand. What I was doing, I thought was right.
Nah, nigga. Obviously, it wasn't.
It's just poor gameplay. I feel like I'm not. Hey, I'm a virgin, alright? You remember that?
You idiot.
Oh, she about to fight three of them?
Fucked up! You gotta switch your music to the chest, B. Block! Kick! Shoryuken! Aw, come on, man. Oh, you just fucking everything up.
Yo, can you please spare me the shit talk?
Stuff to the face!
What's up?
I'm about to say, if you fucked up that punch, nigga, you ain't shit. That was a clean shot. Jump, nigga, jump!
We need backup! She's getting away!
Super shield powers activate!
Where was you the whole fight?
Right there, helping your ass, nigga. See the super shield powers? Nigga, I protected you.
So how far? You played Heavy Rain?
No.
Oh, see, I was gonna ask you how far, so far. You like to go in Heavy Rain. But damn, she's in nothing but a Burberry shirt, a tank top, and some jeans.
Man, it's a Lumberjack shirt, man.
Son.
It's Lumberjack.
Alright, it's fake Burberry.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so run, nigga.
Get out of here before they come back.
She can't run, bro.
Nigga, you were just running just now.
She does that every now.
Oh, we about to get fucked up.
Why are they searching for us?
Oh, fuck.
Bounce, nigga, bounce. Doom 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 doom. Watch out for them trees, nigga.
I can't even see, honestly, to tell you what's going on right now.
Neither can I.
I am just hoping that I don't get busted in the head or trip over.
Oh!
I told you I didn't know what's going on, so I can't see. And I wear glasses. Remember that. Hey, we made it to the water. Am I supposed to type him, tap him?
Yeah, nigga, I guess so. I don't know, you don't.
Yo, what is this on the screen?
I don't know.
I'ma hold him. Why are they shooting at me?
Dead or alive? Nigga, get out the water! What are you doing?
Son, I don't know if it's tap or grab. Nigga, son.
Obviously if it's pulsating, it's tap.
No, it's not! Because it pulsates, so you're supposed to hold it.
No, nigga.
Oh my god, this is teamwork. Come on. For somebody who has none of the action scenes, you get to talk the most.
Hey, I got the best part of the action scene. Where I get to save your life.
And heal me. You're just
and
here
cause
for
cause mayhem.
You're just here for when I mess up.
Shit.
I'm here for the important parts though.
Fuck everything up.
Okay, but the game wouldn't work with just you.
Are you kidding me? I make this game. You forgot. The only reason you're in this trouble is because you got me.
Yeah, for getting me into all this BS.
Hey, buddy. You
know first of all, where's my real parents?
Abandoned. Wall. Oh, shit.
I will put the beats on that dog. Why would you back up?
It's a Call of Duty dog, man!
Oh, you seen that? Yes, I've seen that too. Sit down. sit on.
Call of Duty dog. Call of Duty dog.
That she hits really hard with that stick.
Get the stick back, man. Kick. Yo, she's really going like all out with a dog right now. Blocks. He's like, chill, nigga. You hit me with a rock.
That's how savage I am.
Run, nigga, run. Not towards the light. Away from the light.
Where the hell did she go?
Into a wall again.
My nigga.
Towards the light again. Into a wall.
My nigga, light. There's light everywhere.
It's not light everywhere. Go where there's no light. Back into the wall.
See anything yet?
Fuck!
Yo, this gotta be one of the craziest gameplays ever, son. Oh my gosh. Yeah, and you know I ran into the wall. And it was you who said something. I knew I was supposed to go into this damn wall.
We need more light over here. I can't see a damn thing.
Climb, nigga, climb!
Damn, it was so suspenseful it had you quiet for a minute.
Hell yeah. The whole world quiet watching this shit.
Damn.
Nigga, whole triangle.
You see? It shakes when you have to.
See anything?
Oh. Rock. Man, she'd never be able to make it up there.
You know my controller vibrating too, right?
Hell yeah. My heart is.
Shit! Must have missed it! Travis! Bring back!
My man has both our controllers vibrating. Nah, stop, man.
Fuck.
Go, man.
Damn, my hands are sweating, move, man. Move. Hold up. I had to catch my breath real quick. Damn.
Catch your. Nigga, you're not the one climbing! Cheers! Talking about catch your breath.
Nigga, she would be dead if it wasn't for me.
So I'm pretty sure she'd be happier that way.
Did I just see police cars up there?
Probably.
She was better off staying there for the rest of the night. Why would we go to work? I'm gonna go up this wall. Now you don't know how
to. The wall too smooth, man. We can't scale it.
Go for it, Aiden.
Finally, make him do some damn.
So they took my fuck me. Hold up. Fuck this.
Just what I need.
Suck his soul away. Now I have control.
Go to the motorbike. Or the car.
Yeah, nigga. Cop a shotty.
Tell me you're not about to kill a policeman.
I'm about to go shotgun all these niggas to the face.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck? What are you, crazy? Put the fucking gun down now! Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shh!
Hey, Mike! That's enough! You out of your fucking mind? Jesus Christ!
I'm driving! Oh my gosh.
You mad hype.
I can't drive, Terry.
Oh well. Now for you to practice getting your license.
I cannot drive. I'm about to, oh my gosh. Practice my license. How am I practicing? That don't even make any sense. If it was an analog stick and an R2 button to drive a car.
It's a motorcycle, so it's different.
A motorcycle. Oh man, they see me. Stay out the light. I guess, right? I'm nice.
Oh, man.
X, nigga, it's X.
Oh, we're about to crash. So if I die, does Aiden die?
I wouldn't know. They are connected, so I would assume so.
What is that in front of me?
A roadblock. Shit, we're fucked. Might as well give up then.
No.
Hold your positions.
Why are they after her?
Look, I don't know. This shit is in order. It don't make no sense.
It doesn't, really. Oh my god.
We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
Let's get it.
Let's go.
Aiden. Aiden.
Ah! Super shield power activate! Protect you from them bullets, nigga. That mad dash, nigga, that girl. That galactic crush. That's what that is.
Hold your fire! I said hold your fire!
This is Robot Tango. We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
Hold your fire. So if you keep firing, I guess you get, do they arrest you? Like, do you get kicked out of the army for continuing to fire?
Let's pretend like you never asked.
This is a force of habit. It's like, I don't even know. Bad force of habit. Am I still playing? Yo, what up?
Three.
What? I'm about to get serious.
I think I already got serious.
You will not be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble, that's what they're gonna get.
I think you gotta heal me.
Take care of them, Aiden.
Oh yeah, time for me to raise hell, nigga.
I'm hiding here, don't blast the cars.
Fine, I won't blast the car.
Nigga, what?
Back up.
Nigga, go up. Take over his body, nigga. Your soul is mine. Crap, clap.
Oh no.
Crap, clap.
Yo, you bugging.
Not gonna get me.
Die, nigga. Die!
Take cover!
Don't move!
You okay? You're gonna win.
Yeah.
You're just all affects our reputation, I think.
Reputation? Fuck that. Sniper!
For orders, okay? Hold your position!
Ah, yes. Take your soul. Now I own your body.
Stop shooting!
It's you.
I am. I don't know what button to press.
Use the...
Oh. Double kamikaze! Nigga, it took him out. Fuck me. Hold up.
The car.
I got it.
Well,
take your soul over. Now drive it right into the wall.
Get her! Now!
Aiden, they're coming! Keep them off me!
Door!
I in! Open the door!
Open the door.
No! Blow up the cars! Blow up the cars!
Alright, fine, I'll open the door.
You don't want to go outside and handle.
Nah, you got it.
I didn't quit. Create a diversion. Blast the cars.
You got it. Car blasting powers activated.
We're getting closer. You gotta help me.
Take down the helicopter? You know it. And the crash is right into the ground. Spin out! Spin out! Look at that. Clean house. No Fabuloso needed.
What man uses Fabuloso to clean his house?
I do. I like my house to smell like lavender. Alright?
Well, there we have it. Sly Kid likes his house to smell like lavender.
Hell yeah.
Because next time, I'll kill everyone.
Hear that? Fuck with me, kill everybody.
And then go back to my lavender smelling house.
Word. Bitches love lavender.
Is that a fact?
Yeah.
Well, shit. I need to increase on my purchasing of lavender.
Issue some lavender cologne.
And my virginity may no longer be intact.
A lavender colored shirt.
Nah,